Right, yeah. Okay. Straight to the gallop, fine. Where is my list of Kiwi stuff? It's got sand in it. Josh, it's got sand in it. What else have we got on here to go through? Oh, that is so OTT with the music. Yep, that's over the top. Choice as. That was choice as what I did before. Or sweet as, depending on whereabouts you're from. What else have we got here? Chur's ring, we've done chur. The camping thing, that was funny. You like the camping thing? These kids. Hey, hold the applause. That's not holding it, by the way. It might be something different in New Zealand. Hey, Dan, that's me, bro. That's what you mean. Chur. Yeah, nah. I got this other one, say A after everything. Dan James is Roman writing, eh? Look at him go, eh? He's a queen, bro.
Don't they look awesome?
Right.
I'm so proud of them.
From a training perspective, what I'm going to try to do is just start to let these guys relax in here as a pair after Dan kind of worked them up on me. Just, I want to get them relaxed here, just looking and just being nice and soft to that contact. Not getting too worried and upset about this crowd. I've got to come and get some of this sand here on my boots.
You blaming that on Josh too?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anything with sand for the next month is going to be Josh's fault. They've cleaned off there a little bit.
That was Dan James dancing, by the way.
I got heaps of benefits in that.
Like, this is that when it goes clubbing and just goes.
Up on top. Good findings. Keep the truck. The toughest part about this when you're learning is being able to actually keep your legs working and not getting too tired when you're trying to put the miles on to learn how to do it. Okay, we'll just start setting them up and going backwards. We'll start stepping around here.
Oh, wicked.
Keep moving. Little dance. That was close. Right, we'll change direction.
Just stab it through the middle, man. Just stab it.
Try to stab you, know, like...
Pardon, what did you just say?
What?
What word did you just say that I missed it?
I said stab it.
Stab it. Was that stab it? Did Wiggy stab it? Yeah. I think we heard stab it. You're gonna get ready to camp.
I'm getting ready to camp, but not this direction.
I picked up the whip and everything. Alright, Caps, let's get some music pumping. Can we turn your keyboard up a little bit? Dan James is doing, mate. like you're on a dark moon, this is going to work, but I've been internally analysing a complicated situation. I didn't think that would work. Thank you, Steph, by the way, she wrote this list for me. Please. Josh Lyons, you're the guy that's got the belt buckle that says Lyons on it. But I'm going to take it out. I love it. I love it.
Oh, that was so cool.
Now, Dan, I didn't even tell you about this.